Yeah. Shit so pretty, man.
Word. What's poppin', y'all? We back at it. I'm getting back in my weight loss bag. Yes, I'm getting back in my weight loss bag. We got a skydive this year. My birthday is June 21st, 1980. Y'all don't need to know the date, the year. But my birthday is June 21st. And yeah, I'm trying to get down on this weight, man. I'm currently 288. I got about maybe 40 pounds to lose. So we're on this weight loss journey. I am actually gigging today on my day off from my other job. And yeah, luckily my other job, I'm on my feet all day, so I get a lot of steps. When I started the job, I was like 293, and we've lost 5 pounds so far. So I told myself on my days off from that job and the days that I gig, I'm not going to sit in the car and wait around. I'm going to just walk in between offers and orders and stuff like that. I'm not going to stay stagnant. So be back on this journey. The diet is already getting cleaned up. My wife orders meals through this place called Every Plate, and all the meals are extremely good and extremely healthy, which is great. So I want to chronicalize my weight journey. I think this is 40 to jump, because I started last year, 35 to jump. I started on this journey and I stopped and gave it a break. But we're not doing that this year. We're going all the way through, and I'm going to skydive. It's been a dream of mine, and I'm going to do it this year. All right, another way I'm going to implicate getting more steps on my day off is when I do get work, I'm parking all the way to the back. See the grocery store? Right there. I'm parked all the way to the back.
Give me that beat, fool, it's a full-time jack move. Don't worry, Skano, I get back soon. Just had a little fun. Sup, my nigga? That's not the collection. Black album coming soon. Just gonna vent a little bit. Had a little fun with it, man. Yes. Yes. Ain't nobody dumping on hope. You ain't in sanitation or sanitarium. What are you crazy, Jay-Z or barium? I get you drug out the club, they have to carry him. Your head bug out, I raid, nigga, scary. Worry, I'm not the Mike Jordan or the Mike recorders. Hobie, baby, you Kobe, maybe. Tracy McGrady. Matter of fact, you a Harold Miner. J.R. Ryder, washed up on marijuana. Even worse, you a Purvis Ellis. You worthless fella, you ain't no athlete, you Sean Bradley. I ain't talking to nobody in particular. My flow's just vehicular. Homicide when I'm picking up dust. Anybody in my path is a car crash waiting to happen. Nigga, what? I got my foot on the throat, on the pulse of this rap game, and I ain't letting up. Yeah. Yeah. Who's the nicest? Life or lifeless on these mic devices, and I don't write this. I just mic this. I will it to happen. One take hold. I'm really this rapping. My new name is Just the Facts. While the rest of y'all just adjust the facts. Put words together just to match. I say what I feel, y'all just to that. I do the opposite of y'all, so I just attract. Gorilla audience, usually unjust and black. Know my flow and the shit they go through just match. Like the sound of my voice and the choice just track. I just tackle the subject. Black from the public is nothing. I know real niggas happen to love it. But if you don't like it, look in the mirror. Most likely you ain't living, so you don't get it. You ain't did it, so you can't vision. The picture I'm painting ain't vivid. The language I'm spitting is so foreign to you. She was starving to do to you. Growing up hard in a little apartment to do to you. I'm just talking to you. I'm just talking to you.
We back home, back at the crib. Had a great day. You should have seen some workout footage. I did a quick workout. I mean, again, to reiterate, my job being a very physical job, I try not to go crazy with my workouts anymore because I want to be able to perform my job properly and not be sore. So my workouts have been typically between 45 minutes to an hour at the max, 45 minutes at the minimum. So yeah, it was a good day. This week, I upped my steps. My steps
I think on average is about 15,000. I think I know one day it was 12,000 steps. That was the lowest day. I'm trying to average out. I'm trying to ramp up the steps as we go. Eventually getting to 20,000 steps a day, every day hitting that consistently, because what I've noticed with my body in particular, I tend to lose more weight with steps, not working out. My body is fully acclimated to working out. So working out, weightlifting, which I primarily do for muscle building, it does nothing for weight loss for me personally. So cardio is the key. And from what I hear and what I see, cardio is the key for most people. So I'm going to up my cardio as we progress, as we continue to get to 20,000 steps. You know what I mean? Like, and get this weight down by, I got 6 months, you know what I mean? But I don't want to take the full 6 months to lose this weight. I want to get the weight down and then just kind of maintain it. But I'm on a tangent. Y'all know how we end this thing. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. If you didn't make it this far, thanks for not watching. Y'all stay blessed. Peace.
Give me that beat, fool. It's a full-time jack move. Don't worry, Skato. I get back soon. Tell them, fool.